You needn't spend the night alone. There is one who yearns for you in the dark. Who will you seek? Your heart skips a beat. What treasures might this night bestow?
You made it. Come here. Sit with me. Lots of people make promises. Few keep them. Well, to begin, I think a toast is in order. Any suggestions? Very practical. We could have toasted to that every night, so here's to many more. Survival. Now tell me something about yourself. And no tadpoles, dragons, marauding goblins, or anything like that. Something about you. Laugh, but I'm not quite sure I have anything to share. When you worship Shard, secrecy is everything. We'll sacrifice our own memories when ordered to. A lot of the little things, they're lost to me right now. I did. And you remembered. You're sweet. There's still plenty of wine, and the whole night is ahead of us. Nearly light. The others will be awake soon. Another moment won't kill them, I suppose. Well, it might, but let's take that risk. Thank you for last night. It was just what I needed.
She trails off. You read an invitation in her eyes.
That didn't hurt, did it? Good to know. For the future. Let's head back, if we must.
speak. It is over where I am concerned. It is through conflict that we strengthen our bonds. Yet I do not recommend Shadowheart seek it again. The next resolution may not end in her favor.
Need something?
All's well, I hope. No. I just wanted to see how you felt after the night we spent together. When we talked and kissed. I can't recall the last time I shared so much with someone. Maybe I never did before. It meant a lot to me. You mean a lot to me. And that was before the kiss. I hope so too. Though I'm not sure what kind of courtship will be afforded, given all that we're facing. But if you want to see where this goes, I do as well. Very serious of you, but go ahead. It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before about wanting to become a Dark Justiciar, but perhaps I should be content with my lot. I'm already blessed to have you at my side, after all.
Fate, dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection?
Taking position.
still on my feet. At the ready.
Taking position.
Ignite!
way too big. Way too big.
Flackets will be done. I'm not fitting through that tiny hole.
Let's move.
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something?
take my pick. To be a lot smaller to squeeze in there.
I've got a long road ahead.
That's at the edge of.
Let's keep to the shadows.
Eager for battle.
No time to rest.
Trust no one.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation? Hard to say, for your journey is just beginning.
What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps?
The mouse smiled rightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw. And that? Love. Was that? They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael. Very much at your service. Neither. The fox, rather. Hiding, in a word. A silent observer, about to break the silence. Of course, what I have to say merits some privacy, as well as some more, let's call it, refinement. This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There, middle of somewhere. The house of hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Not easily rattled, I see. Good. Makes the next part that much more straightforward. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary, conceivably, but a savior, that's for certain. Because my compassion is boundless, I stride among the needy, giving comfort where I can. And you're in dire need. One skull, two tenants. And no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. Yes, I like it when my clients put up a fight, only to realize victory was never an option. Try to cure yourself, shop around, beg, borrow, and steal, exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. I'll be around. Watching you squirm like a tadpole through a nice, juicy brain. All those pretty little symptoms Sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say, you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. Was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering.
Give up now.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
nothing. Wits and blades, always sharp.
No one back home will ever believe this.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Still breathing, despite everything.
What now?
Never a dull moment.
And mold glaze the grotesque creature's face and body. A voice drifts into your mind as you gaze upon the misshapen servant.
Leave this one. Come to me. We must speak.
Now there's a bloody shop around, he said. And he might be right. We've had no luck so far. If we don't know what we're walking into, that it reminds me of my old... You're a warlock. You understand how dangerous the wrong deal can be. Oh, can we? You know who to... And of course, we may escape whatever web...
Keep your distance, darling.
See what new horrors waiting for us.
You'll have to wait. I
can't talk right now. My faith will guide me. Don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Helping me. No arguments there. Felt like a hook horror was sorting through my guts. But that cure did the trick. Quick, sharp too.
I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving.
Oh, it hurts.
Gold garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. All right, I need you to rescue my kin. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Some dusty temple. It doesn't matter. They'll work my clan to death before they ever get near it. Just mining for materials. Nothing unusual. But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while. I swear. Thank you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you. I'll mark where I made my...
Careful, I might.
Indolence breeds madness.
Perhaps Amelia is right. I should get a mask.
No time to rest.
What is the creature doing to those corpses?